What we are seeing here is what we call total impunity by some of these state operatives. But as lawyers, we know what to do. We will engage them in the legal process. We don't believe in violence. We believe in law. So we shall be taking the necessary step. I think this impunity cannot go unchallenged. It is bad for our country. It's bad for the rule of law. It is terrible.